jazz lessons. Today we're going to talk about some keyboard exercises you can work on. If I've learned one thing from being a musician in LA, it's that how you look is way more important than how you sound. I'm going to start out by picking up this keyboard. And when you put it in the case, I want you to get down so you have a parallel bend here. There are certain things you can only do, can really do on an acoustic piano, and one of those are dips. Endorsement 2. Endorsement 3. Endorsement 4. And that's how you do keyboard exercises.